Welcome to Respawn, a Let's Play series where a forgetful and easily lost girl truly tests her limits.
Welcoming sky. Oh, we could be on holiday or something. This is cool. I'll have that. Is there a wedding? Whoa, look at these guys. What's all the, like, look, all the pebbles and stuff. Ooh, that's a nice sound, isn't it? It's like ASMR. Dude, you probably don't need this anymore. Chunks. Okay. Holy fucking shit. Oh no. Holy crap. He's a big dude. He is a big dude! Okay. I basically just did, like, dealt with you in a boss. Why are you fiery? Jesus. I don't care. I'm gonna run straight up there and see if I can get that gate open. We're always right. I'm in! Ow. This looks so epic. This is like Game of Thrones stuff. This. Oh. I mean, I am still wearing my heart rate monitor, which I should have taken off. No, it's a fucking dragon! Why? Okay. You set me up. Why? Ah! Is that... Oh, this is... Oh, get real. Okay. Don't get stood on. Don't get stood on by the dragon! Fuck. Oh, he's fucking dead. He's a big boy, isn't he? It did occur to me that after all that work, even though I was still alive, there's no way I got to chip at him that slowly. I'm in for you, Mr. Dragoon. Me. I can just tell they're right behind me. Ah! Oh, Jesus. Oh, run, 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 run. Right, okay, okay. Well, okay, doesn't matter. No one else is here to get you right now. Jesus. There. Ah! What? One and done. Where have I been taken? It's not over, is it? Wait. Where have you taken me? I was like, it definitely said it was over. But the whole transporting me thing, I was like, what? Something bad's about to happen. Some shit about to go, oh. Oh, that's nice. No. Okay, that's a big dragon. That is a big... Whoa! What was that noise? Is it just gonna keep coming back? Way! Oh, Brad, thank you so much. Yay. Oh, I don't know what's up here. A world of pain, I would imagine. Ah! Okay. Ah! Sorry. What's out here? What's out here? Who knows? One of them. No! So much no. Why do they all hang around there? Right, okay, so it's a mausoleum for dead dragons. Why do you feel the need to just linger there? There's nothing good for you here. Okay, get passing them on. Okay. Boy, I've noticed them, yeah. How do you do? Not that way. Wait a second, actually. No, not unless I'm actually psychotic. Okay. What do we have? What do we have? A crazed X-Man! And a ladder! Well! I've impressed myself! How did I find that by myself? Okay. Ooh. Ooh. Oh, scary. But I'd like to find like a lift or something right now. Make life a bit easier. What? Oh, right. What? This is not unimaginable. Oh god, this is so rickety. This is awesome. Ooh. What the fuck is that? Oh, it's those little... Oh, hi! About to get jumped, aren't I? by jumping. Yeah, well, I can't remember how to jump, so it's fine. It's not really stupid. Oh gosh. A nice boulder. What the fuck? What on earth? You are very strange. Do you know that? Gotcha. Gotcha. I really hope there's not some big dude that's about to jump out because I just killed you though. Oh look, hey! Ooh, like that. That's a fucking dragon, isn't it? I'm sorry I killed your babies. Shit. I'm sorry. Where did... Oh. This is awkward. I didn't know they were yours. Maybe if I sit still, he won't know that I'm here? I'm gonna have to run for it, aren't I? I don't know what to do! Run before he breathes fire on me! Oh shit! Whoa! Don't do that, stop! Ah! Run! No! Babies! So many babies! Into the building! Surely he can't meet me in there. I know the baby's gonna follow me and I'm gonna be fucked. Oh no. What's in here? Oh jeez, what? Ah! There's a fucking witch! Why is there always a witch? Oh my gosh. Where's your problem, witchy? Okay. It's okay. Shit. Who's this dude? That's not a real guy, is it? What? Why is there a half naked guy with a crown? There's not another dragon, is there? No bubble. Oh god, this is nerve wracking. That is a big... Can I say something then? I can't say that. I'm not saying that. I'm gonna do it.